diver hooking up to the Skidoo team trailer late Sunday afternoon. Diver hooking up to a brand new four-door Chevy pickup with a trailer attached. The diver had to go into all the vehicles and put the keys in the ignition so the steering wheel could turn freely. Day two started out with temperatures in the mid-teens, and by noon the temperature had dropped to near zero with a cold wind out of the northeast. There was a one-inch layer of new ice that had formed during the night that had to be cut up and removed before the day's recoveries could begin. On Sunday, we had three rigs to remove, plus the ATV and the portable generators. This shows a diver hooking up to a Chevy pickup and trailer that had its wipers going the day before. The vehicle completely submerged during the night.